Hey yo, so any hoots, I'm a little tired today. I don't know, I guess I want to talk about caregivers, being a caregiver, family caregiver. And I don't know, I guess others don't understand the stress or pressure put on. And it's like there is an army allowed against the person who's caring for the elder. And it has to stop. Your people have got to stop this. There is a time when you just have got to stop being so mean to the helper. You cannot be a facilitator, you can't be a manipulator, pusher, and go, ha ha, that's so funny, we're hurting her, we're hurting him, the child, the sibling child caring for the elder. That has got to stop. I mean, like, well, maybe people don't understand. They don't understand the situation or the magnitude of the situation. Perhaps they just don't understand it. They don't understand the epic dangers that can even occur. And I'm talking, you know, they can be abusers. These elders are abusers. And when you have others go, yay, 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 you know, do this to her, do that to her, or do this to him, or do that to him, you know, the one that's actually caring and keeping and being compassionate and being nice and being helpful and being there, you know, when things go wrong. What are we going to do? You know, what are the caregivers going to do? They're just, I mean, we're literally on our own. We're on our own. I've joined forums out there, but we're still on our own, house per house per house. I don't think the police are informed enough over the issue. I don't think they understand elders at all. They don't understand the diseases, the progress of diseases that they incurred and are incurring again and again and again. Yeah, so you're dealing with an irrational situation, and that irrational situation, at that person's whim, the elder person's whim, is just given way too much freedom, way too much freedom, way too many rights, way too much. I know. My own family, they tried even, you know, to go further and take all of the, you know, take all of the finances and then put it in another state. I mean, they've tried that. But, I mean, there are situations. And now I'm sitting here going, well, it's been, you know, redone again. And so here we are. And now I'm the bad guy. And so it's just like whoever is in charge of the finances for the elder becomes the bad guy. And I don't know if this is just like, what are we talking about? The baby boomers and that war generation? It's just like it's becoming tenfold. And I'm reading about it and I'm hearing all these other people have their issues. And it's just the saddest, saddest thing. And I don't know where this irrationality and this distrust and this paranoia stem from. But, I mean, caregivers and POAs, they can't really go and steal your money like you're thinking. They have certain duties. That's really more all of it is. It's just certain duties. Okay, so... I mean, the whole irrationality, the whole non-reasoning, when it gets pushed on to other people, and other people are like, yeah, we're going to be irrational with you, and we're going to be non-reasoning with you, you know, when they're supporting that elder, you know, I'm just like wondering their motives. What is their motive? You know, they don't want to see that person on the street. They want to make sure their bills are paid. I don't think their motive is to be a caregiver. I don't think their motive is to be some kind of a hospice service. I just think they get tricked. I think these people are getting tricked. They don't understand that mind that just is all me. It's all me. It's all about me. It's all about my moment. And I don't care if you die on the street. It's all about my moment. You know, they don't understand the mind we are dealing with. It's a dangerous mind. So how do we teach the police that this is going on, that these dangerous minds, I don't, what is it? Is it in the food? Is it a GMO? I mean, I can look at all kinds of things. Did they eat the beef and get that spongiosa? I sometimes I'm grasping at straws. I'm grasping at straws. Anyway, I don't know. It wasn't very helpful, was it? No.